let's start from the past. Even before Sir Stamford Raffles made Singapore a free port, Singapore was still active in trading, even with a small population of only less than 100 people.
That was when Sir Stamford Raffles, having interest in breaking the Dutch monopoly over spice trade, decided that Singapore was the best option due to the strategic location. Sir Stamford Raffles signed an agreement with Sultan Hassan and Terengganu, which allowed the British to build a trading post in Singapore. He then made Major William Farquhar the first resident of Singapore, giving him instructions on how to run the island. That was when Farquhar was placed in charge of the port and decided to make Singapore a free trading port. That helped us build who we are today.
We will guarantee you good customer service. When trading with Singapore, you will be able to save money due to the fact that we use FTA, which will mean you wouldn't pay for taxes. Let's just say you are paying $800,000 of goods to a country that requires 10% tax. In Singapore, paying the 10% is not required.
Here in Singapore, we find that sustainability has a high priority in the trading industry. Without sustainability, traded goods won't be able to maintain their quality, leaving both parties to be disappointed. So we find ways to make sustainable items to help in saving the environment.
When trading with Singapore, there won't only be a convenient shipment, but a fast shipment, with the help of Singapore's strategic location. Not only that, but Singapore is willing to have layover shipments. So when country A wants to export goods to country B, they could stop by at Singapore. In Singapore, we use high quality cotton steel for our TU containers, making sure that your goods wouldn't be damaged in the case of an accident. These TU containers are also spacious, being able to hold around 47,781 mobile phones. We also care about treating our ballast water, making sure that any harmful or foreign species of bacteria are either filtered out, making them inactive with the use of UV radiation, or destroying these bacteria with chlorination.
Singapore has become a well-known and thriving port
due to her strategic location, which attracts traders from all over the globe.
With her free port status, more traders are able to trade here.
We hope you would consider trading with us.